as time began to burn, like a startling sign that fate had finally found me, and your voice was